Hey friends, Megan Elizabeth from BuyMeganElizabeth.com, founder and creator of She Makes Club, and we are getting ready to dive into day 14. I apologize, my camera was tilted and I did not notice, so a little bit of the bottom is cut off, and again, I apologize, but I think you can see most of what we're working on today. I decided to try something with some silver foil sheets that I've not done before, and I didn't love how it turned out, but it was like a trial thing for me, and I was like, I'll just go for it, right in the planner, just try it. And I decided to use a Zig squeeze and roll to write rest and praise. And again, I'm not a hand letter artist. I don't love my handwriting, and I didn't absolutely love the way this turned out, but you're gonna see it anyway. And then I didn't ask anybody but myself. I'm having a day today. I'm sorry. I just put washi tape stickers over it. And I actually really like it because then the silver foil actually came through the background. And it actually looks pretty darn cool. So I just used a single sheet of this. And I was like, okay, I think this could work. I saw somebody on a video on Instagram use squeeze and roll with a gold foil sheet, and I was like, I don't know. And I think they probably left it dry a little bit more, because what ended up happening, I think the glue was still too wet and it just like smudged out and made more of a mess than it actually stuck to. But I think I could have probably made this work. It was a trial and error thing. I'm like, it's totally fine. It worked out because I had plenty of stickers that went with the theme of praise him in the night. And I love this. Waking up at 2 a.m. and chasing a mind that won't stop running is exhausting. Heck yes. A to the men. My goodness. It's a real thing. It is a real thing when your mind just has you up and racing and going. One of the best things that you can do is to look to God, the creator of all that is, in prayer and reflect and praise him in those moments, and you will be very surprised how the still small voice of him brings a peace and a calmness to your heart. I love the verse in Psalm 16 verse 7. It says, I will praise the Lord who counsels me even at night. My conscience instructs me. That's very cool. So I just wanted to kind of play with this page. I wanted to try something a little different. It doesn't always work out, even though I just went for it in here. I'm like, you know what? The gold foil still is coming through and is part of this design, and it actually looks really cool. So going forward, I will probably let it adhere a little bit better, or maybe use a different medium than the Zig squeeze and roll. Like I said, it was something I saw on an Instagram, and it wasn't like an actual tutorial, so I was kind of like guessing at how they did it. And I think, like I said, maybe if I would have let it dry a little bit more, it wouldn't have smeared so much, but it's okay. Anyway, these stickers and embellishments, I think, really do go well with the night theme for day 14. So I just glued them in, overlapped, and I'm actually pretty happy with how this page turned out. This is something that I am no stranger to when, you know, your mind is just absolutely racing. And I just think it's something that we can really utilize to our benefit, to calm our nervous system, to do the work, to figure out, you know, kind of where we're at in life and what is causing these things to happen. And maybe it's God trying to get our attention and to help us to look to him and to trust him more in our sleepless nights, so we can truly praise him for that. And I had never read that verse in Psalm 16 quite that way, so I'm not sure what version that is. Normally they have it marked with like NIV or NET. I should actually look and see what version of it is, but I will praise the Lord who counsels me even at night. My conscience instructs me. And I just think that's your conscience is, you know, when you're trusting God, that's the Holy Spirit at work. So I really hope that this just gave you something, a little trial and error, and then still turned out pretty beautiful with just the stickers and pieces that we added. Thanks so much for joining us for this 100 Days of Grace and Gratitude. I cannot wait to see you again tomorrow, and I hope you'll join us inside She Makes Club. Enjoy the moments, friends. I'll see you soon.